Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Most Expensive Cars of Horizon 5 episode as of Series 7, Summer, May 2022. In this video we'll check out only the most expensive legit price auction house cars, while in the description you can find the price of many more, which I hope will help you not fall for those fake 20 million offers. Since rarity is subjective, as some might have earned some rare cars easier than others, say by playing since day one, for the season an exclusive car came out, I'll consider rarity exclusively based on the buyout price, while keeping in mind that the price itself is dynamic based on offer and demand, so it can easily change from day to day or even quicker. For example, expensive exclusive cars like the 599 GTO and Ford Mach 1 have already dropped their price significantly, due to their refeature in these seasons, while any new addition will rise quickly once its unlock season passes. So, with that said, let's showcase in beautiful 4K the cars worth over 10 million in the auction house as of today, with actually 13 going for as much as 20, probably the most since the game was released. And if this helps, your like, subscribe or any other support is much appreciated. Thanks!